Hello students, today we will continue chapter integers. Today we will discuss power of integers. Students, you already studied about area of square in your previous class. Area of square is equals to side multiplied by side. If the side of square is 5 cm, then area of square will be 5 cm multiplied by 5 cm and its value is 25 square centimeter, and we will write like this 25 cm square. So 5 multiplied by 5 can be written as 5 square. Now we will discuss volume of cube. You already studied about this volume of cube in your previous class. Volume of cube is equals to edge multiplied by edge multiplied by edge. If edge of cube is 7 cm, then volume of cube will be 7 multiplied by 7 multiplied by 7. Its value is 343 cm cube. Here 7 multiplied by 7 multiplied by 7 can be written as 7 cube. So power of integers. In this question 9 square, 9 is called the base and 2 is called power or exponent. So power or exponent indicates the number of times the base is to be multiplied by itself. Now we will discuss some more examples how we write and how we reach. Here a power number is written here 5 square, and we will read like this 5 square or 5 to the power 2. Now next power number is written here and we will read 7 cube or 7 to the power 3. In next number, this power number is written and we will read like this minus 2 to the power 4. Next power number is written here and we will read like this minus 7 to the power 5. Now we will discuss more example. Power number 7 raised to the power 5 is written here and we have to find its base and exponent. Base is 7 and 5 is a exponent. And now in next example, 9 cube is written here. Its base is 9 and 3 is its exponent. And now in next example, minus 3 raised to the power 4 is written here. Here minus 3 is the base and 4 is a exponent. And in next example, minus 1 raised to the power 6 is written here. Here base is minus 1 and exponent is 6. Now we will take some more example. We have to write the given numbers in power notation. In first example, here 4 multiplied by 4 multiplied by 4 is written and we have to write in power notation. So we'll write here 4 raised to the power 3. 4 raised to the power 3 is the power notation of this given expanded form. And now in second example, minus 2 multiplied by minus 2 multiplied by minus 2 multiplied by minus 2 is given here. This form is called expanded form and we have to write down this in power notation, because here minus 2 is multiplied by minus 2 4 times. So we have to write down in power notation form, we will write minus 2 raised to the power 4. Minus 2 raised to the power 4 is its power notation. Now in third example, 5 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 5 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 5 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 5 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 5 इज रिटन. दिस इज कॉल्ड एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म एंड वी हैव टू राइट डाउन इन पावर नोटेशन. वी विल राइट 5 रेज टू द पावर 5. दैट मीन्स 5 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 5 5 टाइम्स. एंड नाउ वी विल डिस्कस दिस एग्जाम्पल. फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ -3 रेज टू द पावर 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 5 रेज टू द पावर 3 मल्टीप्लाई बाय -2 रेज टू द पावर 3. हेयर फर्स्ट वी आर टेकिंग -3 रेज टू द पावर 2. दिस फॉर्म इज कॉल्ड पावर रोटेशन फॉर्म. वी हैव टू राइट डाउन इन एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म. वी विल राइट -3 मल्टीप्लाई बाय -3. इट्स वैल्यू इज 9. एंड नाउ नेक्स्ट 5 रेज टू द पावर 3. Power notation form is given here. We have to write down first in expanded form, then we will multiply. 5 multiply by 5 multiply by 5. Its value is equals to 125. Now, the next is -2 raised to the power 3. We will write its expanded form. -2 multiply by -2 multiply by -2. Its value is -8. And now, the value of -3 raised to the power 2 multiplied by 5 raised to the power 3 multiplied by -2 raised to the power 3 is equals to 9 multiplied by 125 multiplied by -8. Its value is equals to -9000. Now look at this home assignment. This is the worksheet 8 of Chapter 3. You have to do it. Thank you.